got no. Oh, I've got no dashboard. Dash. Just open it, brother. There it is. There's no way I'm car one. Fucking Jesus. No pressure. No pressure. Oh, God damn it, dude. Number one.
Like the way you're driving. Your lap times will be deleted until you reset the car and try again.
Yeah, righto, shading paints. I like the number one though. Alright, we'll be right back. Just gonna tinker with some wheel settings and my shading paints. Okay, shading paints is on, hopefully, find out. Okay. Okay, okay. Alright. If any of you have watched the start of any of my NASCAR races this week, it's not been good. Where was I? P6? In the outside? Inside. P5, inside. Outside. Righto.
You'll have to stop for more fuel before the race is over. The estimated SOF is 2,166.
What I forgot to do. Page 2. Yeah, boy. Any names that we know? Oh, Johnny McNamara. Of course. Fuck. I got absolutely shafted. Well, I don't know any but Johnny McNamara. He is the teammate of old mate in the last race that I raced. That got absolutely shafted as well, so. And he doesn't like giving room old McNamara. Old Johnny.
You have 6 additional sets of tyres for this race. Be smooth and have a good run.
Bush Light.
Hey, Johnny. See ya.
Fernando Lopez Vinders. GM. Oh, God.
Hi, man. Line up on the outside row now.
Get ready for the last time.
It's a 15 car.
Good morning.
Whew.
I can feel the anxiety already.
Pocket Road is now open.
Hopefully by lap 100, most people will be eliminated.
Don't count on it. Just a lot of damaged vehicles.
We're gonna make it interesting. Stay out of drama.
Made it past the first lap. Yeah, we didn't make it far, but we still made it past the first lap from Bristol.
Pit box team, 10.
That's true.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here. Alright, that's it. Go.
Sorry, my gear was negative.
Line up single file. Catch the 18 car.
Doing a little bit of
11.
Tempo. Safe fuel.
You need tires here way before you need fuel.
Alright man,
yeah.
We're going green next
fuel,
time by. Alright man, line up on the outside road. It's a 7 car.
This
get ready.
You won't need fuel or tires.
You're on the outside, 31.
Oh, I'm definitely not trying to say that's the forefront of my mind, but it's a nice little thing to try.
7
dude.
Car by. He had a position when the yellow flag came out. Green flag.
Clear low. Black position.
Yeah, the pace is coming through the field. I love it. That's all we need, baby.
Check up, Reckon 3, Reckon 3, check up.
Are you watching?
Am I watching?
Yeah.
Hey, good run.
Watching what?
What are you talking about?
Mate, NASCARs, baby. Dude, that was like the longest run I've ever had in like a Bristol race so far, and I was just... So I pitted just to get away from the lead, because there was a few weaving, and I'm like, oh... And you've got to say something, because I don't have my notifications in Discord, so I can't hear when people join.
Nah, I didn't want to interrupt you.
Oh, nah, dude, I was just, mate, mowing down people, mate. Mowing them down. Yeah. Because I pitted, went to the back, just like, yeah, I've had too much bad luck, I'm just going to take it easy. And then, like, because, yeah, it went for so long. Like, we just went for, it's lap 56, so we did, what, probably, I think, 50 laps green, maybe? Maybe 49?
Yeah.
So, yeah, and then I was just, tire life, just, yeah. Just like what pretty much you were saying like last like when you raced.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's literally taking candy from a baby just then. It's gross.
When it works out, mint, it's fucking mint.
Yeah. Yeah. It's actually this lobby's been fucking that was amazing three, how long we just went for just two, then. I'm number one in this fucking right in this here lobby as well, which is annoying, but it's alright. Yeah, what's cracking, dude? Anyway, how's your hike and shit?
Fuck,
no. Oh yeah, you would be, dude. I'd be fucked if I went for a hike now, dude. Fuck.
That's it, go!
That'd make you feel good, though, like...
Oh yeah, like, you've achieved something, man, and, like, it's right, fucking... It's fun. Hard, like, you know, people that do it for fun, or just, like, for a hobby, or... Not even a hobby, just every now and then, dude. It's just an accomplishment in itself, dude. Just doing it. So...
Hopefully I can pull out a point three tonight.
Oh, dude, I can't believe that, like, it's ridiculous.
How the fuck? You found a second, man.
Dude, yeah, and no toe as well. Nothing. Just, like...
What did you change?
Nothing. Oh, I drove, what's the name, set up? Scott's one. So it starts with... Oh, what's it called, man?
His latest one? No,
it's named something weird, man. Just go to my VRS. Yeah, just go to my... It's that one with no... No change, man. Same, everything's the same. I'm pretty sure the brake bias, I was running 51 flat, man. So, I don't think that's a change either. Because I was stuffing around with the brake bias for a bit, but then I think, I'm pretty sure I just went back to what it was.
How many to go?
Alright, man, we're going to
you had it in
by. Oh, dude, man. But it took me, it was so funny. Like, the whole 3 hours today. Yeah, I did it on the last, like, in the last 10 minutes. Couldn't believe it, man. I was like, it would have been nice if I'd done it in the first 10.
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. Always is.
Yeah, it's funny. He was in there. Albert, but Albert's like, because me and Sean come out behind him, and he's just messages, and he's going, "Oh, look, boys, I'm not up to pace, so don't worry about it." His first lap was a fucking 27.5. I'm like, not up to pace, man. I'm doing 28.5, so you're a second off. You're a second quicker, so.
Man, I can't believe how close the field is, man.
Oh, it's insane, isn't it?
I'm 6 tenths off from 45.
Yeah. Yeah, it's fucking insane.
Honestly, that couldn't have worked out better for you.
Pass the 18, pass the...
Yeah, it could have. I'm the one that...
Oh.
What'd you say?
It'd be nice if these boys stopped racing for shape station.
The road is now open.
He said he was the one that wrecked.
Good car, 20. Got the lucky dog, let it by on the outside.
What happened?
24 car. Let the 20 car by.
Barrels. So we pulled the lights then. That sucks, bro. I mean, you were flying through that field too, bro.
Is O'Shea gonna jump on Janelle? I haven't really heard from him.
He was racing today or something, wasn't he?
Oh yeah, karting, yeah. I think I remember Sean saying something.
27, did you have a black flag already or something?
It's the 24 car. Pit road is closed. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row. Pass the 27, pass the, hit the 6 car. Get ready. Stay low.
little bit of neck.
No, no, there's two of them.
Dude, fucking beautiful.
Sorry, Dave, you left it. I couldn't stay off, you man.
How is that not a caution?
Pasta 14, Pasta.
I mean, it is a caution. Fuck you, Tom.
Fuck the dog is gonna get ready to go high. Be ready. Fair one.
Pit road is now open.
Man, it is terrifying being in the back right now. Trying to catch all your laps back. These people are running over each other.
Car 25. Got the lucky dog, let it by on the outside.
Lucky dog coming high, lucky dog coming high.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3, 2, 1. Right here. Alright, that's it. Go.
Hey guys, how are you?
Hey mate.
Hey dude.
Line up single file. Pasta, 7. Pasta, let the 25. Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag
seven
came out.
Get down there.
We might see James join our server.
Pasta, 8, Pasta.
Yeah, well, Ruddy said he was racing, so.
He's joined as a spectator in this one that's running now.
Spectator?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, so he'd just be fucking. He'd be cutting pracky laps?
Yep.
Not that he fucking needs him, but yeah.
No.
I was gonna say, he's definitely not stalking on anyone. You could just look at life timing.
Hmm.
Sorry, I was half asleep, mate.
Pasta, 27, Pasta.
Dude, the reason for me pitting was to not be able to not have cars behind me.
Do we know if O'Shea's definitely coming back on tonight?
No idea.
Yeah, I didn't even know he was on.
Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
He's very much at risk of.
Get ready.
Yeah, oh, no.
It's a 29 car. Well, yeah, if both Bilson and I get through, then he's out.
Yeah. Oh, is he out? Won't even make the grid.
Correct.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, sure.
Green flag.
Unless he's out tomorrow.
No, and that's not even counting James. So, yeah.
Clear high. You got one outside. Clear high. You got one outside. Stay low. There's a car on the high side.
It's kind of the second last.
Stay low.
Oh, you're the guy that everybody was talking about last night. going on?
It's a 26 car.
Let's go, please. Tighten up the field.
Car 25. Got the lucky dog. Let it buy on the outside.
Lucky dog.
Left up 25. Car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. It's a 26 car.
That was a good race we had for.
It's a 26 car. Pit road is closed. It's the 26 car. Past the 17. Past the. It's the 26 car. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row. It's the 29 car. Get ready. It's the 29 car. Alright man, eight cars in. Green flag, green flag. Outside. Go high. All clear, all clear. Outside. Alright man, that car is flat down. Alright man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file.
That looks good.
Pass the five, pass the.
I thought that dude was about to pull up in front of us.
It's the 17 car.
Oh, I am so glad y'all have been doing this. That gave me all three of my laps back.
And whoever that was giving you a 4X for some reason. I don't know what he was trying to do.
Sucked in 32. Sucked in.
Let the 25 car by. He had the position when the yellow flag came out. Pass the 5, pass the. Catch the 26 car.
Should you come back and win this? Get yourself a lottery ticket.
I just thought that was completely awesome. I got all three laps back after every restart.
Yeah, that's cool.
I thought some of the other lap guys were in front of me. I was gonna get the lucky dog. You know what? Whatever. We got a whole 100 whatever lap. But it just went lucky dog, lucky dog, lucky dog. I'm like, wow.
Oh, fucking hell. Have you put down a time yet, Transy?
I will say this though.
Nah.
With Bruce
I'm doing
Lewis,
the
I have not yet.
Oh, where's the official at? Phillip Island?
Nah.
Oh, where's it at?
Neighboring still.
Oh, see? Oh, oh yeah, true. Yep, yep, yep. Is it, is she popular?
Nah.
Yeah, it's been, yeah. It's funny, like, you got Ben Morris that races at Chastity, races at MASH, that races, and it's just like, yeah, I don't really want to verse them guys. Because I know I'm going to end up either dead or just, yeah, I'm going to lose all my R80.
Maybe tomorrow when I'm watching the race here, but not when I'm in it.
All three of these costs help you get rid of 2.5 minutes of damage and 3 laps going down.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row. Catch the 29 car. Get ready.
All my damage was caused when you and the 12 got together.
Yeah, I want to give him the benefit of the doubt, but I mean, I know I bumped it, but it's like a hook. But I'm also just giving him a kind of grr about it. Maybe it was a race, but I could have made him mad because I didn't give him a little bump back.
The pace car is in.
No, ruined my race.
Green flag, green flag. John, come on, three wide.
I didn't mean to wreck.
Outside, three wide there. Stay low. All clear, all clear. You got one outside. All right, man, caution is out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Your road is closed. Pass the 12. Pass the
29, guys. You cannot stay 0.5 of a second back and then run at it on the start finish. You have to stay off it.
Catch the 26 car. Pit road is now open.
I do not represent the back marker.
Do you represent the lollipop here?
Car three.
Let
him on the outside.
Go get it. Let's go.
Three. Car by.
But I can take the wave for you.
Pit road is closed.
Well, we've done 56 laps, and now from 56 to lap 94, we've pretty much just driven behind the safety car. Pretty much. It was grouse until, yeah, until
all right, man, we're going green next time, bye. All right, man, line up on the inside row. It's the 29 car.
Quite often like that, aren't they?
Yeah, it sucks, man, because I was, once we started doing a lot of laps, I was just picking them off.
Yep.
But that's all right, dude. I mean, I reckon once everything dies down a bit, we'll go back to what it was.
Can you imagine what the race is going to look like?
Oh, this guy will shut the fuck up.
About normal.
The Americans love talking in their race.
Oh, dude, this guy has just told us like 20 times like how he got all these laps back. All
right, man.
And all his damage done. Now he's talking about how good our pace is going to be under behind the safety.
Stay low. All clear, all clear. out. Caution is out. Line up single file. Pit road is closed. Pass the 9. Pass the.
Whoa.
Now,
That was another big run, man. So 143, almost 100.
Good long run.
106 to go.
Oh, when you pass me, you switch straight off the track, my back out to avoid turning me. You're very lucky.
Hold a turn him.
Can we make it to the end from here?
Oh yeah, yeah.
You sure can.
Man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row. It's the 24 car. Get ready.
I miss something or somebody about that?
Pasta, 29, pasta. Pit road is now open.
About 154, I'm normally on 16 X's and 1-0, I love it.
26.
I literally almost about to serve a drive-through. So my last one, I think, was on 16 X's and got through, what, 4X? And, like, got tapped in one. Still didn't get an X and survive. I think it was only, I mean, 50 laps, but still.
Sorry.
So as long as I don't go a lap down on P18, sweet.
Pit road is closed.
Did you have a snooze, Jones?
Nah.
Oh, fuck.
Should've.
Yeah, I was gonna say, you're gonna be fucking... I'm surprised you're doing the official, fucking hell. You're gonna be wrecked.
Alright, man, we're going to
get me iron, man.
Yeah, oh, man. Well, line yeah, up, sure, it doesn't really matter. Right. Yeah, well, then again. Oh, well, you're in a V8, so it can't be too much. Mate, same but different. Both tracks have a hairpin. And they both then the hairpin does go right, so perfect, man.
Snorted.
Yeah, I'd say arguably fucking it's better doing the Sebring hairpin than the... Sorry, it's worse because it's bumpy. So you'll be fucking sweet. You'll be flying through the fucking Phillip Island on. It's smooth.
The pace car is in. Green, green, green.
Pit box team, 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
Let's do this, 32.
That's it, go! Line up single file. It's the 4-4. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row. Get ready. eight cars in. Green, green, green.
Thank you.
outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Outside. Stay low. All clear, all clear. Got one outside. Stay low. All on the high side. All clear, all clear. All clear, all clear.
That's the pace car, 32.
Why would he do that?
Let the 4 car by. Car 11.
Oh, my bad. Sorry.
Let him by on the outside. Pit road is now open.
Pit box in 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. Right here.
I knew that you had to, there was no way. I was doing 36 and you were pushing.
Yeah, I was trying to stick at 35, it was much way 35 and 36. I guess I stayed on 36 too long.
Past the 17, past the...
I saw it say past the 17 car, I'm like, uh-oh, he got cut.
Oh, shut up.
Now she rolls. Still got time.
Last night I got penalties for exiting closed pit and still came back and won the race at the end.
Okay, think that's going to be faster.
What'd you do?
27.9. First lap.
Oh, mate, first lap, what do you mean? You don't want to, one first lap. Of the night, or of the day, sorry, the morning was a 28.5.
Alright, man, we'll go green next time. Alright, man, line up on the inside.
I got that theory, I should be alright.
Yeah, you should be doing 23. You'll do a high fucking 26, sorry.
Outside. All clear, all clear.
Are you 16? Good chance. 16 to field.
It's a 4. 4.
Fucking hell. 14 cars on the way back.
Are you one of them?
Yep, thank fuck. For once.
Car?
The road is now open.
Car,
19. Got the lucky dogs, let it by on the outside. Let the 19 car by.
You just completely caused that. You hit the wall and turned me.
Road is closed. Pasta, dick, pasta. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row. Get ready. Line up single file. Zero to close. Enter the 4 car. Enter the 4 car.
That was scary.
Fred. That's what you put. You didn't catch a piece of that? It looked like it was my side, but you put a piece of it.
Nah, I didn't touch anything, but I still got a 4X.
Pasta, 9, pasta.
Good old Nick, too.
Which, oh well, but that's kind of annoying. I didn't have anything at this point.
Car, 24. Got the lucky dog, let it by on the outside. Let the 26 car by.
Dog, nice.
The pit box in 10. Five. Three. Two. One. Right here. That's it, go. Be mindful, you only have one set of tires remaining. Line up single file. Enter the 33 car. Enter the 33 car. Pasta, 12, pasta. Pasta, 29, pasta. Pasta, 8, pasta. Pasta, 20, pasta. Pasta, 18, pasta. Pasta, 19, pasta. Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the inside row. Get ready.
So easy, dude.
Good luck, guys. Team left to go.
Shut up, 25. Jesus.
Alright, man. Race cars in. Green flag, green flag. Heads up. 25R, left up 17 carbine, hit the 25R.
We have 10 to go this time by.
I'm pretty sure I didn't come up, but I thought I gave you a room out there.
They all love the guys are giving each other toes now.
Getting
in everyone's way.
I really don't know.
Thank God I'm not. In the morning, server this morning was just so good. 22 car by.
He had the position when the yellow flag came out. 25 people in the server now.
Yeah, nah, fuck that, man.
Sorry about that before. Dark.
I'm with James and then we'll leave soon.
There's no point to me even continuing, really. They're in the race, there's no
except
point.
Except for Rosella, he's linked to
feel it, free to send that one in, though. That was definitely.
Nah, he's improved up to split one now.
Has he?
Yeah, that's the only reason for any of them to be in there. Silly, just doing time just to get the number one spot. It doesn't do anything for you, there's no points or anything. Other than bragging rights.
At 25 car, he got hit by the 4 car. And literally aimed for the back of his car, smacked him under safety car, and then said his screen went black. He's the one that's been like talking all race. I fucking caught him straight out, I'm like... Oh, it's just like you're full of shit, gun. That's hilarious. Oh yeah, I just turned down and it hit and went exactly to the back of your car, but my screen went black. If your screen went black, he would have went straight up into the wall, I reckon.
As for Fernando, you need to learn how to live, bro. That was
ridiculous. Fuck, that was my first time I got damaged too. I tried to avoid an incident, and, like got up against the wall, but hopefully it's just a slight scrape.
I'll pay attention to the message
on the
screen.
That's
what
he's
saying, pass me.
7 to go. It's gonna be absolute fucking carnage, I think.
Alright, man, we're going green next time by. Alright, man, line up on the inside row.
Fernando, no sé.
Get ready.
Tipo de daño, estoy en el coche. Lo mismo no corre. Lo digo por si. Por si te encuentras que no tira, ¿vale?
No te preocupes, si eso intentaré cambiar de línea. Tranquilo, gracias.
Nada.
Than optimal. Crew chief, I'm in fourth. Leave me alone, dog. That's an optimal. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, fuck. I've got the freshest tyres out of the top three here. Oh, I'm on fourth. So.
Daniel, fue que venía todo lanzado, yo te vi, me aparté a la izquierda, pero él,
what's the
no sé,
time for the bottom of split?
Igual
one?
Que amarilla, y
what's the what?
Is Greg still in?
I
let everybody
know I got my two. I can't tell.
Car
4-6
bottom top split.
Less than optimal. If I lose I rating in top split, I'm gonna be. I mean. If I lose, no, if I finish 4 no sé and lose IRA, I'm going to be very fucking upset.
Si
fuck, imagine that. 250 laps because I'm number 1 and I don't come first, I fucking lose IRA. Fucking spew. It's the cleanest race. I'm still 0x, man, with fucking 3 to go. It's fucking great.
Damage with 0x.
Oh, so I hit the wall, like, when the crash happened, I hit the wall. Like, so, but I got up on it. Like, you know what I mean? I caught the wall. I didn't smack it, I caught it. So, it was all good. Oh, I'm gonna be on the outside for the restart. Fuck. It's kind of where I want to be, but this 4 is super fucking slow. The bomb him into 2. You get a good run off 2, and bomb him into 3, sorry. Just a big fucking send. Because I know I've got the tyres. Yeah, I do get you still got 3 hours, dude. No, yeah, no, yeah, 3 hours and 10 minutes.
Yep.
I mean, not like you want to be up until 2, but...
I'm happy if I'm at the front of split 2, that's alright.
Yeah, yeah, which you probably will be.
I'm gonna park, yeah. Right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna park,
you yeah, if you get a good start, man, you'll be golden.
Yep. 46 overall, so he'll be 13th currently.
Alright man, we're going green next time by. Alright man, line up on the outside row now. Get ready.
P3 baby, yes! Finally a decent win. Fuck yeah!
Oh, it's all finished.
Yeah, fucking beautiful. Dude, what a last lap, man! All right, I got hit on it. So coming onto the last lap, I got stored straight into the fence, and then I just held her in the outside. Fucking beauty! Clip that, baby! Clip that! Fucking finally.
I was running with 14x, I was praying for not another 4.
Good race, congrats everybody.
Good job, 32.
Yep, kind of makes up for that one last night where I should have took tires.
Dude, that was. You're the best last night. Like, I'm surprised you did.
Yeah, well, it was a committee decision with me and one of my teammates that were on Discord with me.
Five. I got you.
3, 2, 1. Right here. Alright, that's it. Go.
Fuck, what a finish. Yeah, cheers, Wimp. How good was that finish, dude? That was fucking insane, man. Sorry, I better mute the Discord for a sec. Yeah, dude, fuck, that was insane. Fucking insane to get doored. Well, I don't know. It's kind of like a door.
What lap is it?
Oh, massive netcode. Get her in the outside, please. Later bolt. Later bolt. Dude, if we had like Wimpy Fire, I reckon a 4-5 lap run, hey, we would have been. Oh, beautiful. I love it. I love it. That's awesome. That's a cool finish. Coolest finishes I've had. Anyway. I can't believe how big that netcode was, man. It was insane. E3, baby. I love it. Thanks, Benny. Oh, you'd know how bad my luck's been lately, Benny. Jesus. So no, that was cool. I'm glad that netcode didn't absolutely destroy me.
Yeah, he came off the wall.
Oh, no, this is a restart. The next lap. Oh, no, hang on. Fuck, I am so retarded. That's how wide the netcode is. I can't even bloody tell. Hang on, let me shorten my screen. Watch this massive netcode. Oh, Jesus. Beautiful. What drive? See you later. The NOS button. Oh, man. One more lap, man, and I reckon I would have absolutely sent that number four. Yeah, I know. It looks a lot worse on board there, Wim, doesn't it? And then when I looked at it from here, it's like, oh, no, I had plenty of room. But no, sweet ass. Happy with that, man. Especially after my luck here has been absolutely abysmal. So, all good. All right, now we'll check. Oh, 76 I rating. Beautiful. I'm tripping. I am tripping. There mustn't have been not that many splits. Yeah, only 3 splits. That sucks. Oh, cool. Almost made top split. Wait, did I make... Yeah, I made second split. Yeah. Damn. One more car and I would have made top split. Spion. All right, well, that's the end of it. P3 in the end. Thank God for that. Fuck, one more look for old time's sake, what do you reckon? It sucks. It's so hard for P2 to get a good start to because they've got to, like, they don't need it. They can't want to jump the start. So we've got a shocking, absolute shocker. But we're lucky, second place got a shocker too, he didn't go anywhere. And obviously heaps of grip. And I've got heaps of grip as well. Around the outside. See you later, boys. P3. Oh, yeah, Anthony, yeah, I made top split for Scops, I'm pretty sure still. I set an absolute banger time and not in a tow, so definitely happy with that. Yeah, so I'll be in top split, thank God. So that's another good, thing. Actually, I should check the live timing. Live timing's pretty cool. The live timing, actually, live timing's pretty cool, actually, show everyone. So, live timing. It'll be on your the screen now. So it's pretty much what's happening now. So there's one more split to go, 3 hours in that split. And then these are the boys. So TTR boys, P1 and 2, James Scott, no surprise. Gilliam, Rudd, Slick Rick. Yeah, so P20. So there's still half an hour to go. So there's still some dudes to cut some laps, but... Yeah, we got in Scops with no tow, so it's pretty sick. So that's pretty cool, that. And 9.5 boys, so Scotty Gamble, we pretty much did exactly the same time. He did a 3.7, I did a 3.8. Cameron Jones is in there now. McNamara. He should be okay. I don't feel like... honestly, Ty Sereno was in the lobby before, so he's done. The Fishy Boys are done. Yeah, so I feel like I think the boss might be safe. So yeah, that's three cars in, easy or easy-ish. 1, 2, 3, and then I reckon Cameron Jones, he'll make it in for sure. So yeah, that's that, easy peasy. All right, well, cheers for watching, guys. That was sick. I'm happy with that. Just can't believe the netcode. Netcode was so big, but... I'm honestly lucky that 13 covered the 15, or else I would have been P-nowhere. So, thank you, P13. Alright guys, that's it. Thanks for watching. And we'll catch you tomorrow night for Scops. I will stream Scops tomorrow night, and hopefully we have a good race and don't get absolutely sent by a BM. Alright. Peace.